The single most important, consistent reason to vote for president is federal judges. Federal judges are lifetime appointments. The most conservative Supreme Court Justice, Clarence Thomas, was put on the Supreme Court by George H.W. Bush, whose last year in office was 1992. Clarence Thomas has had much more impact on the way we live than the first President Bush did.
The Last Word with Lawrence O'Donnell, weeknights at 10 on MSNBC.